The new NFR subscription renewal service. Not for resale license. NFR overview. At VMware, we understand the importance of testing our solutions and building your skills, which is why we launched the on-demand NFR partner portal in May of 2018. This portal allows you to access your NFR entitlements in Partner Central, in the spirit of continuing to make it easier for you to engage with us in our tools. Starting February 15 of 2019, VMware is launching the not-for-resale NFR subscription renewal service. All NFR licenses are issued with a one-year subscription, which allows you to update and upgrade the new versions of licenses. With the new NFR subscription renewal service, you will be able to renew the subscription on your existing NFR entitlements in the on-demand NFR partner portal. How does the NFR subscription renewal service work in the on-demand partner portal? An NFR subscription is issued for 1 year. Once an NFR subscription expires, you will be able to request a subscription. Renewal directly in the on-demand NFR partner portal. Partners will be able to track license consumption and subscription status. This new feature allows you to receive the latest version of NFRs and manage your entitlement in one place. Learn more here, www.vmware.com/go/NFR.